this morning, we have learned the name of the driver who died in a crash Sunday in Northside. Investigators said Jordan Akel lost control of his car on Colerain Avenue just after 6:15, hit a utility pole. He was taken to UC Medical Center where he died. There were three other people inside the car. We're told they were not seriously injured. Investigators believe speed played a role in this crash and that no one inside the car was wearing a seatbelt.